The impact was short-lived, meaning it only lasted about 2 hours or so, just like last time I've seen that happen too, but this time the final view rate is about 10 views per hour more than last time. 30 is a 40 in that one, which isn't much, but hopefully it can get better, because I'm sad that it could drop below the 80 line.